Hello guys, welcome back to another video. And today we're in Magic Tycoon. And let's go over here and we can see what we do. And this says begin working. Find a neon dropper. We can buy that. I think we can buy this. And whoa. Whoa, that means it is down. There we go. Well, we can buy the balls for protection, upgrade walls. Whoa. That is, like, loud. So what happens if you stand here? And we can upgrade the walls, and upgrade the walls even more is 700. Well, so if you go back here, and at the air. Want to go walk in. Ba-ba. Need to upgrade the walls. Buy the carpet for 1,000 monies. Got exactly 500 and now. Okay, now I can da-da-da-da. So then I'll get 20 by the double chapter. Whoa, that's so amazing. I better get more cashews. I guess I could buy this. The double chopper. Well, 1,500. I need to start by that owner door. Phew! There we go. Whoa, I have the least amount of cash. There we go. That is some protection. That is some kind of protection. Okay, we can buy the carpet. Whoa, this is looking amazing. Whoa, the shiny moon. Whoa, buy job at $1,500. I have to buy that. Make sure I got enough to buy that. Oh, I just need all the door. There we go. Now we can buy it. Whoa, the wind force. Whoa. And sorry, guys, but I have to say goodbye. We should continue on for like another minute or so. Okay. Bye. Bye.